Hi guys, good morning. I was just waiting for my camera to adjust. It has me in the frame, but it was kind of moving a little bit. I hope you guys are having a good morning. Excuse my voice, it's a little scratchy because I've only been up for an hour and I haven't talked to anybody or nothing like that. I've just been getting my life together this morning. It's about 9:25. And I am headed over to my spa to get a very much needed massage. That is my first thing on my agenda today. And of course, I'm gonna take y'all with me. So I'll see you guys there. All right, guys.
A quick reminder.
I am pulling up my spa. There it is, right over there. Hand and Stone massage and facial. Where do I want to park? I think I'll park right in front. Yeah, I'll park right here in front. Is it 9:49? Okay, so I got about 10 minutes before my massage starts. I think I'll go in about 5 minutes. Usually they don't have me go right back. I usually have to sit there for a few minutes before they even call me back. So I'll see you in a little bit. Okay guys, I'm in my room. There's like a little mirror on the back of the door. Can't really see that good, it's like a glare. But this is the room. Alright, so I went to Panda Express and picked up some food on the way home from having a massage. Let's see what my food is looking like. Okay guys, this is my food for lunch. I got fried rice, I got orange chicken and beef and broccoli. The beef and broccoli is looking real skimp. Like, where's the meat? I see mostly broccoli, but I don't see a whole lot of meat. And I got a chicken egg roll. So that's what I picked up on the way home from my massage. So I'm gonna go ahead and eat this and I'll be back.
I want you for me, baby. Oops, I done fell so deep, 'cause
for the debit. Come on.